All right, we are starting with the impress part two, but part one is in continuation with part two. So indirectly or directly, impress is completely covered in term two. Okay, so right now, those of you who are having PC in front of them, you open OpenOffice Impress. And the second partner, they can view the PC of the first partner. You can share. Okay. That seat is vacant. Two of you can go there. Computer open nahi ho raha. One of you go with Chaitanya. Ishan, you go with Chaitanya. Hirday, you come with the Raghav. Kavish, you can go with the Harshit. So let us start with the next concept of Impress, that is views in Impress. So the first view which we always see when we start working in the Impress is the normal view. Okay. Parallel, I would like to open OpenOffice also. All of you, please see the LCD carefully. Yeah. This right now we are having the first window of OpenOffice Impress. Please see the LCD carefully. This is normal view. The default view of presentation software is the normal view. Now in this normal view, what you can see, all of you, please see the LCD. I'll be explaining from here. Your eyes should be on the LCD. This is slide pane, P-A-N-E, slide pane, where you see the thumbnail of every slide that you will be using in your presentation. The small view, the thumbnail view, or miniature view. This area where we actually work, where we actually create the slide, that is called workspace. That is called workspace. And this area where my mouse is moving, this area, this is called task pane. So in normal view, which is the default view, you encounter three areas: slide pane, workspace, and task pane. Normal view is the view where the user actually works, where you actually create your slide. This is your slide. You will be working over here, like I have typed here, books. This dotted box, which you can see, is called placeholder. They are called placeholders. We click inside the placeholders, we type the text, and after typing the desired text, we click outside the placeholder. So right now in front of you, I have created one heading, books. I can format it by making it bold, italic. Okay. I can change the color, right? Then I can increase the size by clicking on the increase font button. Clear? And I click outside the placeholder. Now see this area where my mouse pointer is moving. This area is called layouts. Slide layouts. total there are 12 slide layouts. Okay, layout means the physical structure of your slide. The physical layout, the physical structure, in which form, in which design you want to create your slide. Right? Right now I am using this title slide. Aap माउस पॉइंटर लेआउट के ऊपर लेके जाइए, येलो कलर की टूल टिप आएगी, क्लिक नहीं करना, सिर्फ माउस पॉइंटर लेके जाइए, छोटी सी येलो कलर की टूल टिप आएगी, दैट विल इंडिकेट द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर लेआउट. लाइक दोज हु आर नॉट हैविंग पीसी राइट नाउ, यू कैन सी द एलसीडी, दिस इज फर्स्ट ब्लैंक स्लाइड, नो प्लेस होल्डर्स आर देयर, फर्स्ट वन इज ब्लैंक स्लाइड. Then title slide, then title comma content. This is title, this is content. Here you will type sub content, sub part, sub features, sub text. Okay. This is title and two content. Two boxes are there. One title, then two boxes are there at the bottom. Title and two content. Title only, centered text, title to content and content. एक तो title है, दो content है, एक और content है. Then see here, title, content and to content. This is content, this is content, this is content. Right? Then this. Title to content over content. दो content इधर है, एक नीचे है. To content over content. Content के ऊपर दो content. जो structure है वही नाम है. The name resembles the structure of the layout. Title content over content. Content over content. Title for content. 1, 2, 3, 4. Title 6 content, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Clear with all the 12 slide layouts? How to change the slide layout? How you can enable this feature? Dekho, when you are working with the Impress presentation software or you are working with PowerPoint, there are many methods for one operation. You should be familiar with all the possible methods. First method, click on properties section in the task pane. Under properties section, you will encounter the slide layout. Suppose I remove it. This is slide pane. This is workspace. This is task pane. So find out the properties section. Okay. Under properties section, you will encounter the layouts option and you can select any layout. Second method, click on the format menu. Please click. Those who are having PC, please click. Baki LCD dekho. Click on the format menu. Choose slide layout option. Remember the menu, format menu, choose the slide layout option. Again, as you click, the layout section will appear on the right side. Am I clear with this, all of you? Any queries up till here? So the first view you studied today is the normal view. Right? Then comes outline view. Now, what is outline view? I give one example to you and you will understand the meaning of outline view. You're not wearing specs today? That's a contact lens. Okay. when sometimes in the English paper, teacher gives you one essay to write. Teacher gives the hint, the outlining. आपको टीचर हिंट दे देते हैं कि ये लाइंस हैं, मेन मेन टेक्स्ट, मेन मेन हेडिंग्स, मेन मेन पॉइंट्स आपको दे देते हैं, इंट्रोडक्शन, देन प्लॉटिंग, देन मॉरल, देन कंक्लूजन, लाइक दिस, पॉइंट्स इन फेवर, पॉइंट्स अगेंस्ट, यू इलेबोरेट दोज पॉइंट्स. सो टीचर गिव्स यू आउटलाइनिंग, व्हाट यू कॉल्ड ब्रीफ समरी. In every book, whether Hindi, Punjabi, science, chemistry, physics, bio, computer, when the chapter is finished, you always see summary. What is summary? As a student of 9th class, a very general question I'm asking, aap kis cheez ko summary bolte ho? Raise your hand, Raghav. Summarized version. Sarlat. In Hindi, in the lower classes, you used to say Sarlat. Pure chapter ka summarized view. So in the outline view, you will not see any images, nothing. You will just see the main points. This example you can see. I have demonstrated one picture here in which you are unable to. This child is entering in the class 20 minutes late. So, you are looking only the summarized points. See, no image is coming. This is normal view. You can see slide pane, you can see image, you can see text, you can see task pane. But when I view this in outline form, outline view, this is outline view. This is PowerPoint. Outline view of PowerPoint. You can just see the main points. If I go to Impress, I show the outline view. See, just outlining you can see. Clear? So how you can define the outline view? Outline view is the view that represents summarized version of all the slides. Okay? So just a minute. So clear outline view. It is the summarized version of all the slides. Right? Clear? Now moving to the next part. Slide sorter. This is the most wonderful view. Slide sorter. I just show it practical to you. Right now, I have created total 15 slides. See, care, all of you see the LCD now. Leave your PCs. Slide sorter view is the view where you can see thumbnail view of all the slides which you have included in your presentation. आपने अपनी प्रेजेंटेशन में जितनी भी स्लाइड्स ली हैं, यू कैन सी द थंबनेल, द मिनिएचर व्यू ऑफ ईच स्लाइड. थंबनेल समझते हो ना, छोटा आइकन. एंड यू केयरफुली सी द नंबरिंग 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. व्हाट ऑल वी कैन डू इन द स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू. We can change the order. मैं third को two कर सकता हूं, two को third कर सकता हूं. ये लो outline view, second slide थी मेरी, third. अब वो क्या बन गई? Second. मैं इनको आपस में change कर देता हूं. So I can reorder the slides in the slide sorter view. एक और जगह reorder हो सकते हैं, बताता हूं तुम्हें अभी. But slide sorter view is the main view where you can reorder the slides. I can hide the slide. Mujhe outline view nahi samjhana. Right click and choose the hide slide. Hide slide and delete slide. They are two different concepts. Clear the meaning today. Delete slide means completely, totally deleted. Khatam. Wo exist hi nahi kar rahi hai. Hide means it is there, but it is temporary hidden. अब अगर मैं स्लाइड शो करूं यहां पे, फर्स्ट स्लाइड आउटलाइन किधर गया? पहली स्लाइड आउटलाइन व्यू थी, मैंने ऑर्डर चेंज किया था ना, आई हैव चेंज द ऑर्डर बट आउटलाइन व्यू इज नॉट विजिबल. दैट स्लाइड इज नॉट विजिबल हियर लावण्या प्लीज, बिकॉज आई हैव हाइड इट, आई हैव नॉट डिलीटेड इट, इट इज देयर but it is hidden, right? If you want to again bring it back, right click, again hide slide. Now it has become enable. Pehle disable ki thi, ab enable ho gayi. What is enable and disable? You are an IT student. Suppose some outsider person is coming to ask you the meaning of enable and disable. How you will explain him the meaning of enable and disable? Kisi ko activate karna and disable, deactivate karna, band karna. Okay, got it? I cannot delete the slide because I have to explain the PPT. Delete slide, again you can right click and you can click on delete slide option. The slide will get permanently deleted. Okay, clear the use of slide sorter view. Now in slide sorter view, carefully notice no slide pane is there, no workspace is there, no task pane is there. This is right now I am in PowerPoint. Let us have this view in Impress. Right now I have just make one slide, so only one slide is appearing over here. If you have multiple slides, you can see thumbnail view of all the slides. You can rename the slide. Like I can give name Harshit. So meri ye slide Harshit naam se rename ho gayi. Ye dekho tooltip aa raha hai na. See the tooltip is coming. This is the name of this slide. Harshit. You can give any name. Okay. Then carefully see this black color bar which is coming here. Slide ke bilkul middle mein black color ka ek horizontal bar appear. Gurupal, sit properly. Please, you are in the class, bete. Sit properly. Be active. Don't lean on the... Okay? All of you, please sit actively. Three buttons you can see in this bar. Start slideshow, hide slide, duplicate slide. Duplicate means the same copy will be created. Usi cheez ka duplicate create ho jayega. Okay. The same bar you can see in the normal view in the slide pane. Ye dekho. Okay. Am I clear? So three views are clear. Normal, outline and slide sorter view. Then comes your handout view. Handout view is the compressed version of the slide. Right now, in this page, which is visible here, you can see six thumbnails of the slide. In the compressed form, in the thumbnail form, and this you can take as a printout, hard copy. You can give to the audience for reference. Clear? So handout view is the compressed version of all the slides that can be printed and used as hard copy for the reference to the audience. जैसे मैं प्रिंटआउट निकालू और आप सब में बांट दू तो आपको विजिबल, आपको क्लियर विजिबल हुआ कि व्हाट माय टॉपिक इज अबाउट, राइट? देन कम्स द नोट्स व्यू. आई ऑलवेज गिव यू नोट्स कि बेटा अब नोट ऐड करो. नोट इज एडिशनल इंफॉर्मेशन, एडिशनल एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट द मेन टॉपिक. Additional explanation about the main topic. See here, this is the slide. This is the slide. Under the slide, you have one this. This box is there where you can add the notes. ऐसे आप notes add कर सकते हो. So how this question can come? This can come as a interactive question like. One picture is given to you in the paper and we can ask you to identify the view. So you should be very much careful about the structure of the view. This is notes view. This is handout view, slide sorter, where you see just the summary, that is outline, and where you see the normal window, that is the normal view, which is the default view. Normal view is the default view. Okay, right now in the background you can see white color area. You can add some design, some pattern, some color to make your presentation more interactive, more user friendly, more attractive in look. To give a better look, how you can set the design. Design means design templates, the ready-made designs that are available. All the latest smartphones these days, you might have seen there is one app, Themes app. Ye har smartphone mein hoti hai aajkal. Aap kabhi Themes app pe click karo and you will see wonderful designs, wonderful themes. Background colors, background sceneries, flowers, nature, animals, like you can incorporate that design to your desktop in the smartphone to make your desktop look more attractive. Similarly, to make your presentation more attractive, more wonderful, to give a beautiful look to your work, you can add template to it. How to add template? Click on the format menu. Under the format menu, choose the slide design option. Slide design dialog box will appear. Click on the load button. And this window will come. This window will come also when you will first time start your Impress. Click on the presentation backgrounds. So many designs are there. I have taken green with white lines or keyboard. Light blue shapes. Okay. The same design comes over here. Click on okay. And you will notice the template has been added to the background of your slide. Am I clear, 9C? Then second, if you want to give any color, click on the format menu. Click on page option. Page setup dialog box will appear under the fill section. Beta LCD dekho please. Under the fill section, you can choose color option and you can select any color. Now, when you select color, it will ask whether you want this for all the slides or just one. If I click yes, it will come on the all slides. If I click no, it will come on the current slide. Ye dekho. Am I clear? Totally clear? Any doubt, any queries to anyone? How to change the background color and how to insert the slide design? Now, one method was click on format, click on slide design. There is one another method to incorporate slide design. Right click on the workspace, slide option, further choose slide design sub option. Why I say sub option? ऑप्शन के अंदर ऑप्शन, सेम डायलॉग बॉक्स अपीयर्स, क्लिक ऑन द लोड बटन एंड सिलेक्ट द सुटेबल डिजाइन. क्लियर? एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल? थर्ड मेथड टू यूज द स्लाइड डिजाइन, सी दिस प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार. इन दिस टूल बार यू कैन सी दिस स्लाइड डिजाइन बटन, स्लाइड डिजाइन बटन और आइकन ऑन प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार. Again, the same dialog box appear and same process can be repeated. Am I clear with today's lecture?